All right, Edwards. Rendezvous is past those hills in the distance. Just mind that village down there.
All right, lads. Hang on. Here we go.
Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
Tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through?
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
All right. Let's bloody do it.
Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
Every last German tank destroyed!
Run them down, Edwards!
Exactly where they'll be coming from. Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive.
This rail yard is a good position to defend. We're staying in place. Good shot! Fritz is not getting this rail yard back. We're holding here. Hang on! That's it, keep at it!
He's still mobile!
Nice job, McManus!
That counterattack wasn't as stiff as it could have been. There'll be more to come.
Then we dig in here and fight.
Let's get Fitz doing what she does best!
To hold and defend this rail yard, lads, no matter what comes.
Moving fortress, sign me up, Edwards!
Keep your knickers on. Stay focused.
We only bloody did it, boys!
You did it, girl!
Next stop, Camp...
Sir?
Edwards, get moving.
Oh, no. Don't you go thinking you can drop dead on us now.
I'm fine, boys.
It's time for more than that.
So, what do we do now, driver?
We walk.